Burger though. Licking that sauce.
How you doing, man? Driving in like no visibility rain. Got that burger in one hand.
America.
Audio is kind of loud, I'll have to adjust that.
Did she just get sent to an ISIC guy?
Yeah, that's one of the ways you do it. You just get run over by a bus or an oil tanker in this case. Other ways include falling down some stairs, getting randomly teleported, dying of old age, you know, dying of some sickness. It's pretty much any way to die, and then you just get sent to an isekai.
Gas prices are that low.
Oh, I didn't even see it. What did it say?
$1.06, $1.09.
Oh, fuck you. I can't even adjust it.
You want to make the adjustment real quick?
I mean, I don't. You have to wait for the cutscene. The cutscene to end. It's good old Sephiroth.
She'll give every zombie despair. And please hold.
I'll look at it one more time. Yeah, why should we just leave? Should be better. Shouldn't be fucking blaringly loud. Hey, you open that fucking door and start blasting. Man, there's some good prices, you know. You should probably get some.
It's a bargain.
Hey, man, you alright? It's like blood all over his fucking... Clearly does not have this. Oh my god!
Carotid. No point in fighting him. Oh, wait.
You gonna use your Matilda on the lock?
Never mind.
Ooh.
forgot. This isn't RE4.
Nope. You got back to RE2, baby. You don't have a knife? Better hold that. You're right there, though. There was no point in fighting him. You could have just literally walked backwards. Or forward around him. Oh, it's sick. Look at them cheeks. Oh no, he's getting back up.
Some puzzle.
Fucking RE2, bro. He's like, oh shit, it's a locked door. Probably need a key. Oh no, everybody's infected.
And you sound oddly familiar.
Yeah, that looks hilarious when it's a. Damn, it's the really fucking loud. I'm on PC's audio, which for some reason the game will not let me adjust.
Like the overall audio?
Yeah, I probably should have it set to my home. But yeah. That's better. Wanted to lower the game audio too, just in case it's like too overpoweringly loud over the mic.
Leon Kennedy.
Now fuck. As it was destined to be. there's points throughout the game where she's like, listen, you son of a bitch, my brother is the member of STARS, like I'll have you know.
He insists that you sleep with me.
No, I'm talking about to like the one guy that kidnaps Sherry. The old weird guy, and she's like, my brother's a member of your STARS, he'll fuck you up. This is like one of those lame Netflix intros. I'm getting tired of those.
Yeah, I blame The Walking Dead for this.
Yeah, and Game of Thrones.
Did Village have this?
No. The Village, I don't know that Village the Village doesn't have like an intro like this, like a cinematic intro. It's just, or not cinematic, but like they're introducing like a fucking show. Mm. It's pretty much just you're in the thick of it. Riff. That a sheriff.
She riffs on the guitar really well.
Yo, nice kicks.
Suck that they have to get dirty.
This reminds me, I was rewatching Sparta waking up to justice. You know, remember RE or not RE1, Devil May Cry 1, when you start up, you boot up the game, and it's fucking stupid live action Sparta.
Oh, yeah.
While the narrator's like, there was a war between the underworld and the.
I remember now.
Until someone in the underworld woke up to justice, and it's like Sparta doing his stupid sword contest. And he's doing like flip kicks. Oh, yeah, the jank sound. Gotta love that. Fucking like 1990s. Welcome to the city
of the dead.
Okay. I think on hardcore, what was it? You have to use ink ribbons for saves.
That's correct.
So just like classic RE2.
Mm-hmm.
There's an ink ribbon, baby. Nice.
Classic OS.
Like Windows 98. You got him. Way to go. Making use of the map.
Just exploring a little bit here. Then I'll save. Because Lord knows I'm going to die a lot of times here.
Nah. You're a professional. What do you mean?
Need a knife.
Yeah. Sick. Oh, this blood. It's a terrible place to stop, Leon, but sure, yeah.
Excellent idea. I can't even begin to tell you the last time I played this game.
Yeah, probably when it came out in 2017. Good old handgun ammo. Forgot about your sick 8 slots of inventory. Better than your 6 slots of inventory. what Chris is what Chris has in RE1.
Correct.
Yeah, he's got so much muscle under that. You know, he can barely fit anything, so.
Of course. Leave it to Jill's out of the extra pockets.
Yeah. Jesus.
Hey, he'll do fine.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
Yeah, he's fine. Yeah. See?
You've got your top hat, man. It's all that matters. You don't need your legs.
And your crotch.
Yeah, you didn't need those. Nice guts. Oh, sick drawings.
Did your daughter draw that? Oh, we're right.
I love the Jake fucking PS1. Goddamn. Zombie sound effects.
Dun, dun. You know, that used to be my ringtone for when my stepdad called me.
I remember.
Can't really juke them that well. Where's Isaac to give him the boot?
It's Marvin!
Marvin Brunner. Leon Kennedy. Most of the cake and later. Demo.
Daddy. No, man, your hands covered in blood. I don't think so.
My germs.
Oh yeah, he's strapped on the sick armor. It's time to go fucking punch boulders.
He's not roided up yet. Oh wait, I'm sorry, he needs to train for that burst.
Yeah. To be able to run away from boulders, more like actually. Sick quick time events.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Mervin, you covered it in blood, man. I can't see. Might as well do him in now, you know what I'm saying? Let me
do him the favor.
Right, ready and Still fucked up though. Sick deluxe. Oh, the Samurai Edge Albert Wesker model. Hey, use it. Fucking, why not? It's hardcore mode anyway.
Yeah. Ballsy, but I'll stay here. The yerba.
Get them herbs.
Oh.
Yeah, you're using the...
I use the B button for that.
Sick. No fucking
spade key, club key, whatever.
Sick. The fucking goddamn. Oh, David Ford's my favorite RE character.
Chungus.
Oh, that is Chungus, anyway. Man, he just wants some candy. Spare keys.
Come on, just get in already.
Oh, got him. Oh no, they fooled you.
I got juked. The first of many.
Yeah, probably. You are dead. Ah, yes. Well, at least you'll get real familiar with each area. Now you're in caution instead of danger. Did you take that map last time?
No. Oh yeah, I did. past him. Never mind.
Alright, he was still going after the candy. Sick gunpowder.
Dang, I don't remember the code. Nope. Good measure.
And sick save music.
Never gets old.
Yeah, I forgot what that key was even for.
It was for the gas station. Can I pick up and combine? Sweet.
The basic of survival.
Thanks, David.
David Ford.
It's probably on the other side of the wall, maybe. Yep.
That was what I was saying, just combine it. Some guys.
I'll be back for that.
Sit. Say Jukes. The Red Book. Don't know what that's good for, but it's a book.
For some statue to hold, I'm assuming.
Just clear chilling at the gate. You still need that key?
The spade key?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh no, I don't need it anymore if it doesn't have the if it has a check.
Convenient.
Oh, she was right there.
God damn. This is a classic zombie song. It's great.
Nothing to worry about.
Nah, hey, you're fine. A portable safe. A spare thing looks like token. There we go.
Sick.
Yeah, Thomas, man, I stole his chair.
There you go.
Yeah.
Is BD already here? Or on his way here?
No, I forgot to tell him. Sick.
I was like, I knew there was a spot here.
I don't think you have a fucking idea. It just says don't need no stinking gun. Yes. Isn't that for the main hallway?
It's getting the medallions for that hallway.
Okay.
So the unicorn. fish, scorpion, and pot.
Nah, nope. I set my alarm for one, because I'm once again on that fucked up sleep schedule, where I stay up all fucking day, just like exercise slash jog in the morning, and go to sleep. So yeah, that's why I asked, that's why I texted you, like when you come, so I knew when to wake up. However, as you know, we are scarce broke boys.
Yeah.
So if we're eating out,
I'll gladly do it.
Thank you. Let me drive us.
It sucks, it's just not remembering everything.
You remember more than most, honestly. Well, partly because you've played the remake, and then the other one is you played RE2 like fucking 5 million times, I imagine. Yeah. So, the original anyway.
Yeah, it was fun jumping back into that back in 2020, and RE3 for the first time.
Although I heard that game wasn't like, I don't know, people just didn't like it as much.
Not really.
The remake?
Not the remake, but the original?
The original was fine. The remake, I people just didn't like. I guess it was, like, too combat-oriented? I don't know, and it felt, like, short. Because it came out, like, a year after this game.
Yeah, it was way too short. A lot of stuff were cut.
There's like significant parts of the what was it, the light tower were cut. There's most of the city. A lot of shit felt scripted.
Yeah, like even the second, like the first Nemesis boss, it was like, oh, you got the grenade launcher, you have to use that specifically for that part of the boss. It's very Zelda-like. Perfectly cut.
This is a good mod.
It is. But the best is yet to come.
Are you talking about Mr. X?
Yeah. It was funny. I back in the hype of RE2 remake, there was a spoof account of Mr. X on YouTube, like typing as himself in the comments. So anything you can imagine what he could say, he would probably say it.
Oh.
Your resort to the map. Rude.
That was extremely rude. Have you played Signalis?
I haven't touched it yet.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I have it.
Okay. So I have it.
What do you think of it?
I like me my sad robot waifus. Not much for survival horror, besides like the one survival horror game that I played religiously, Dead Space.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I like me my sad robot waifus. But I imagine, you know, you would appreciate it much more than I would, just for its roots.
Of course.
I love the callback to Silent Hill with the fucking save, where it just cuts to Red screaming.
Okay. Nice.
What the fuck?
I'll take that.
That man just said, you know what? Fuck this life.
I don't belong in this world.
Change the world. My final message.
Goodbye.
What are you filming for today, by the way? Last two times we did Twisted Meat and Capital Tacos. It's up to you. I don't mind driving.
I don't know her.
Nor? Well, I mean, it depends on what you're feeling. Yeah, he can't hop. He can't hop short distances. Actually, he wouldn't even need to hop. He could just literally stretch his legs. But no, he can't.
Video game logic.
But yeah, there's Hangry Bison, there's Sunny's, Classic Ale House. You think you had a knife?
Thinking I need a knife back. Weird, I didn't even see him walk around.
I didn't either. I didn't hear him either.
Jack and Jill. It's gotta be some lead. I don't have that key yet.
Isn't that the spade key?
What I would say if I didn't have it.
I was about to say, yeah, that's the spade key.
Oh, perfect. I don't need that anymore.
Nice. Yeah, cardboard. Fuck yeah. Don't have that wheel. There's a fucking neon green umbrella for the light. For the armory.
I need the book.
Time to make the trek back. Lots of backtracking. Just jump down there, just like that one zombie.
He probably could if it was RE4.
Absolutely. I don't know why he was so much more nimble in that game. Just fucking hop down, no problem. Knees are fine. Yeah, the scepter. Woo! Let's see. Sick.
Also sick.
You've been chilling there all day? In the rain? Girl? Yeah, the way that conversation started was just like, you know, they met up at the fucking the water cooler, and like, you know, it's just flirting, like, yeah, you know, just chilling, fucking surviving. You know, Leon's over here like distressed,
being a dork.
Sick cutting tool. Couldn't have used that early.
That would be for the.
No, I'm saying like he couldn't have looked to his left or right,
no.
Seen like, oh, you know what? There's bolt cutters right here. Dook. Oh, another piece of plywood. Yeah, might as well. Nah, not in that crevice, baby.
Nope.
All right, just chilling. Oh, the wheel.
Nice. Like a grit.
You've used it too many times.
How'd you take you down too? Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Okay, all right. That was unlucky.
Yep. And I don't remember the last time I saved.
Bro, a while ago. It was a while ago. I was gonna remark on it too. The last time you were like in that room, I was like, damn, ballsy of you not to save. Remember me, I'll save every time I go to that fucking room.
Well,
how it be, baby?
That's how it do. This ain't your mom's Resident Evil.
Nope.
It's your dad's.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
I'm thinking Metro. Yeah, unless you have other suggestions.
No, that's fine. This again.
Yep. Oh, and it's different.
Why?
For the speedrunners. Okay. That's easy to remember. Actually, hold on to that for now. To press the button.
Apparently not. Game said no. I guess you can pick that up now.
Remember, this is the lines that you have. Close.
Yeah, like when you came back and put both of the medallions in, that's when I was like, yeah, you really should have shaved. You should have saved. Shaved, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Should we skip this, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, because you still not have to get the other medallion. Shotgun shells, you definitely don't need.
I want to check out that room first.
I'd say either when you put in the second medallion or when you come back after finding Claire is a good time. God, man.
I hate it when they do that.
Almost forgot the bomb.
Run up, get the ruby, and then run back down here. Thank you.
I never did notice or know what the difference between like Leon A, Leon B, letter A, letter B were.
In RE, in the remake, it really doesn't make much of a difference.
Oh, okay. What about the original?
As far as the original goes, that was the one route I haven't done yet. I've always done Claire A and Leon B, but whoever is your A route character, they deal with Bergen, and then the route B they deal with Mr. X.
Mr. X, okay. But in this game, it doesn't matter.
No. Ultimately, it doesn't.
Yeah, because from what I've seen, they both fucking show up. Or at least multiple times. Especially Mr. X. The helicopter! That good yerba.
Gonna get that reggae on.
Okay. You get here a lot faster when you already know. That's sick wood, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna be the stayed somewhere last night. That man never came home. Get blocked. Give me my knife back. Man, fuse boxes, huh? Fucking thing. Oh, at least you're not dead. Actually, you have something here while we use it. You don't want to repeat of last time?
If I die here, at least I go out to eat. I'm starting to get a headache, and that's usually what that headache means.
Well, I was going to suggest that after your next save. That's why I said it. You might as well just heal. Or not. All right. Oh, good timing.
We're back.
You good?
Suddenly remembered all these here.
Ned. Merg.
Matilda. That was pointless.
That one was pointless, yes.
That one gets me every time. Let's see.
You mean let's remember. You know, you got to search your mind.
In the deep recesses of the mind. Nice. Heck yeah. And look at that.
Man, easy hip pouch. Hip to add squares. Yeah, that's exactly what that is. I thought you died.
I thought I died too.
I would have been laughing. And then isn't there another one in the armory or whatever? The armor lockers or the weapon lockers?
I believe so. I'll check there in a moment.
Well, you don't have the card for it.
Remember, you got.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, you saved and I didn't even realize you did. I thought you went back to the save you had before the medallions.
Nah, I haven't caught up to Claire yet.
No, I mean before that, I remember when you were in the different room?
Yeah, right.
The actual save room.
Oh, right.
You have one of them.
Not with me right now, but
yeah, the spare part. Yeah, because you need is that 2 and 3? The other side is the one that has the hips. And then you have 103 and 102, which you don't have.
Oh, he hasn't answered yet. Cheap. Alright then. Gunpowder. Heck yeah.
Fuck. Sick. That's sick tactics. Sorry, Dead Space has the same problem. Some necromorphs can't get through doors for some reason. Or open spaces, I should say.
But Mr. X can.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Just like Lady D, you know, she just... Wow. What a waste.
Dang, I'm so mad.
Fucking kidding me. Mort.
So yeah, that happens.
Here we go, back at it again, baby.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, just cut it. We'll cut it out in post.
Yeah. and here, I'll take that because it's gunpowder.
It's okay because this is somehow less stressful than Resident Evil 5. My God, I can't even begin. Those fucking bosses are awfully designed. Yeah, you just gotta search your mind again. I think it was 107 and 109.
Correct.
So now you got two. Okay, 106 then. Yeah, 106 and 109. You got 202, 203, but that's kind of jank. Or sorry, 102 and 103.
Oh, right.
Yeah, 102 and 103 had stuff on them. You already tried that. Yeah, two.
Two floppy disks.
Steel boy. Alright, doesn't look like there was anything in the Did you try 201 and 202? I don't think you did. What the fuck? Shot his hat off.
Right in the jaw.
It's a nip. Steel boy. There's the shotgun. And ammo.
And a long time coming.
There's plenty of ammo in the two lockers. Yeah, 203 has the extra hip. So you need another one of those spare parts, I guess?
Yeah.
You know, eventually you'll give up.
There.
They had like a fucking stroke. You got more shotgun ammo in the safe, right?
Wait, I thought I picked up the button. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I was gonna say, what are you looking at? Oh, yep, yeah, super useful. See all that like ammo and stuff in those lockers right there? Tell me you can't fucking use your bolt cutters for that. Oh yeah, you don't have them yet. You haven't been trained yet. But even then, even when you have them.
Oh, I remember you came in from the window.
Window ass, bitch. Sick jukes, man.
Gracias. You know what?
I'll give him one of these.
The classic. Nothing else here.
Mag ammo. You don't have that.
Here you go, big boy. Of course you're alive. Wrong door.
Got him.
Boy, please. Leave me alone. a surprise attack like that.
That cream?
The cherry on top.
Yeah, I told you to. It's my favorite Dr. Pepper Zero flavor on top of cherry.
Alright, let's see if I remember in the recesses of my mind.
Yeah. Fucking having a brain blast over here.
Brain blast, here we go.
Oh man, nice silencer or muzzle
for the freaking Matilda.
Of course it is. Why the fuck would it be for the goddamn samurai edge? It's a deluxe weapon.
Now I should probably free up some space. Should have deposited the mag ammo when I was there.
Yeah.
So with the shotgun, that encounter will be much more easier. Where I had to remove the chairs from the door. Yeah, screw it, I'll save it. Alright.
Fucking reminds me of the goddamn the rings to save an Omicron.
Oh.
Yeah, you need some advice though? Use 5 rank. Jank that used to look. Leon uses his force powers to hey, fuck up.
Hey, buddy. Bit of a predicament. need that, but I also need the fuse.
You also never did pick up the other medallion, because you got surprise attacked.
Yeah.
Fucking got him! I think they're dead. Yeah.
Just wanted to make sure, you know?
Yeah.
There's Chungus.
Well, the fuse is right there. I mean, you can just fucking use it. Put down the wheel or something.
If it lets me.
I don't think it'll let you.
No.
Back to the box we go. Nice. And the other guy just phased right through you. Oh, and Kriven. Nice. Yeah, he's super dead.
Yeah, I definitely gotta come back here.
Yeah. That guy's still alive. Like that, the fire served as a barrier for him, maybe, or something.
In peace.
Oh yeah, rip.
Well,
yeah, he's just having a stomach ache, you know, his tummy hurts.
Yeah, exactly.
You're going to use the fuse immediately, so you essentially have, like, the extra space.
True. Stay down.
Yeah.
And I took you down.
No, you have that shortcut back to the main room. Fucking music. Wow, that was violent.
Oh, crap. When I say it, was it before or after I met Claire?
I don't. Do you have your bowl cutters? Before.
All right. I preemptively plan this out. There are no rude awakenings.
I mean, whoa, that's crazy. First time I've seen that.
Half expected. Snippy snip.
Hmm.
back.
We like those.
No, oh no, plywood.
His only weakness. And just to be sure, nothing. Ink ribbons.
I'm not sure about it back there anyway.
Yep.
Oh, now you can go back and pick up one of the ink ribbons.
I was wanting to get the gunpowder. Just want to free up a little slot. Yoink. Now we're cooking. Do that. Take this image in case. So yeah, this one here to worry about. I guess despawned. Stay down. Corpse despawned. So is there anything of interest in the third floor? No, because I need to do something about the C4. Make sure. Okay.
Good talk.
I hate that.
Empty lockers.
There it is.
Yeah, a 9-volt battery.
It's a miracle I remembered that combination without needing any sort of assistance.
That's crazy.
And that's where I get the Magnum. Wait, I think that was either Claire's or Leon's jacket as a special costume in the original. Sure. Need more shotgun in him. Battery.
Says tickle his balls. Sick.
I don't trust you.
What the fuck?
That's even more scary.
Goddamn Rain Man over here. On the shot.
Why are you still alive? There. Come back for you later.
You need, oh yeah, you don't have space.
Thank you. Did not hear anything. Into the guest office now. Okay, east office, that was that.
That was the room with the door that was blocked by the chair.
Yeah.
Nice. Got him.
That happened. Yeah, I have the battery, but I need something for the C4. I believe. Let me just go up there. So to access that, I need to go back to that room and go upstairs. Thank you. This is where my memory really fails me. Banjo.
I could have got playing.
Oh yeah, you're gonna.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh yeah, damn. You were right there.
Yeah. There you go. For sure this time.
Real. Did I open that save?
Which one?
The one here?
I don't think so. I don't remember. Welcome, Leon. There it is. There we go. Now we're cooking with actual fire. Yeah. I always see it better as a saving when you have one. It's better to save when you have one than like, you know, the or sorry, it's better to like be like, damn it, I need an ink ribbon to save rather than having ink ribbons not saving and then having to dying because you it feels worse when you die and you know you could have saved
True.
as opposed to like you didn't have an ink ribbon, so what the fuck were you gonna do?
Exactly. I did not. Well, I did, apparently. That's how the game registered it.
No, you just need to get your workout in. No, just stand right next to it. You'll be fine.
No problem.
Maiden.
Made we in heaven. They made an arrow at stake.
Ah, nice. Yeah. That's All right, so you still need that third one you never got.
That was the third one.
Oh, you sure? Okay. Sick. How? Maybe that was all right. Well, it's a good thing you saved. Do you see what I'm
Yeah.
saying? Because otherwise, you would have to restart from wherever the fuck it was last time was that you saved. Those quick load times, baby.
Eventually, I'll get myself a.
I installed it on the NVMe instead of the SSD, so
Ah.
it's faster than it normally would be.
Gotta admit, it's nicer playing on the PC than it is on a console. I now understand the master race.
And you have a console that can, you know, run it. Okay.
Like you're gonna make sounds, but not like.
No, he's waiting for you to specifically pick up the medallion. He's like, "You fucking pick it up, bitch." Actually, yeah, it's better to do that now.
So heavy.
It's pretty damn heavy.
I wonder. No. Needs to trigger with the medallion.
Oh. Oh, okay, there we go. What the fuck?
Oh, he must have stumbled.
Oh, what happened? Yeah, well, Keith Carter, you should be in the picture. That's the one that came with the jump ball, you might imagine.
Yes.
Okay. Is that worth a lot?
Not at the moment.
The other one's still worth as much as they were before, or even more now?
Even more now.
Hey, that Nami, baby! it was Arrow and then a
Snake.
Snake, yeah. By the way, you have Snake in the middle. Yeah, I imagine they're even rarer now.
And now, the bucket.
Yeah, fuck that stupid looker. Wow, what a fucking champion. Base. What's happening good till today?
You do 2-7.
Okay. This is how I feel about that.
Yeah, buddy.
Is Marvin even there anymore, or is he he's still tummy aching?
You still tell me again? He'll be dead after. I believe after his next boss. I don't think I have any more ink weapons, but let me just verify. No. Cool. Got that hefty clefty.
そうしたいさ。だがもう間に合わない。これ以上被害は出せない。あとはお前に任せた。だから行け。わかりました。
Move yourself. Do it.
If you didn't let yourself interact, if you didn't hold back against Brad, you wouldn't have had that issue.
Path to the gods.
Slightly eerie.
All right.
Sweet. Just in case. Jump this. Yeah, Gucci.
Just reach in there. A lot more. Just that once. In public. Man, just casually digging deep into his fucking joggers.
I didn't know he was Ord from Dragon Tales. I just remember that meme.
I'm just gonna watch Freya play through the Zelda CDI games.
Oh no!
Yeah. Why don't you come back when you're richer?
That dude's a, that whole thing's a treasure.
Oh no! I'm dead! Good.
You will die!
And can't wait for the inevitable prepare for your death, Leon, moment. Oh no, Birkin!
So I'm gonna experiment something. Apparently in the PC version, the frame rate is kind of bugged with the knife for this boss fight, so I'm gonna see if using the knife only will kill him. So we just need some space. They juke him. No. Actually did a lot more than I expected.
Yeah, I did. Oh.
Yeah, no more fooling around.
To himself, or...
Yeah, he did that to himself. It was, Umbrella's, like, special core, like, they hunted him down, so he was left with nothing to do but to use, the G-Virus on himself.
That was super close. It was like right on your ass. What a bat. Yep, that'll get you.
Still. Maybe?
Oh, yeah, just kick him. There. Not that. Inconvenient. Nobody's watching. Those sons of bitches, they watched me go through that whole thing.
Without any help? Ada?
Yeah, right. Machinery.
Yeah, yeah, I know already. This ain't my first rodeo. Next, before I do, oh, this is my least favorite section. The parking lot.
Man, just a ton of zombies there.
Yeah. And, dogs.
Oh, great. You can see why it's your least favorite section. No, just... fucking serpentine, you know? Real easy.
Easier said.
Especially on a record.
Especially for this game.
The equivalent to the, what is it, like the court for Claire? Where there's like three liquors.
I'm
You know, if it was in Spanish. Have you seen my clips of Resident Evil 8 in Spanish?
No.
I need to show you those. Those are great. Damn, what does she have? A fucking magnum? Oh, hey! Bitch. That's not the gun I've got. Hey, I'm not done talking to you, bitch.
Ada, wait.
Literally the same as four. Except the first interaction, I mean, he has with her in four is just Ada. Should have known. But it took her, like, taking off her glasses for him to tell. Not, like, the dress, the hair. The fact that the glasses weren't even, like, fully polarized, so you could clearly see who the fuck it was. All good. Leon's blind. We all know it. What's up, bitch? Oh, Mr. X comes through here at some point.
Yeah, he does.
In the most inconvenient of times, because there's like 50 zombies.
You gotta play by the rules.
Fucking Leon, man. Got him.
All right, sure. Let me zip my pants up.
また話しましょう。エイだよ。取引成立か。一体何
Yeah, deals on. Still cannibal. Still cannibal.
Oh yeah, the clock tower.
Oh boy.
And the light's red, but let me just double check.
Thick bots. Mr. Oh, Raccoon.
Right.
So we like to hear, baby. Bears.
Perfect.
The grub.
Not right now. Actually, I have that key, I can just go back and use it.
For the Matilda!
Dropping it.
Well, I mean,
yeah. I breed up a slot.
Got all these sick upgrade parts for the Matilda you're not using.
Thank you. die.
Yeah, fuck you dogs. These aren't the cute kinds. Lethal ass Dobermans.
And Cerberuses.
Yeah, actually.
The morgue, I guess.
Oh my god! Giant roaches!
I'll hold off on that for now. I think I do have to pull that last one out, but let me just verify.
Okay. Good talk.
All right, fine.
It's that key. What's up, buddy? You just blowing from Stupid Town? Seriously?
Bye bye.
Bon appetit.
This last one's supposed to be active. Going by the musical cue. And that was the diamond key, was it? Did I pick up? Yeah.
Let's see if I can find a mod that replaces all the music with the Resident Evil director's cut music. Yeah, you don't wanna.
I'm okay with those not bangers, listening to the
those bangers
basement thing.
The plant 42 theme.
Bruh.
It's absolute fucking slammers.
Slammer jammers. Thank you, mammers.
What a fucking absolute. Somebody had a fucking tuba.
Oh, that's so excessive.
Like, what the fuck is even going on?
Sounds like a MIDI.
Oh no, I can show you a MIDI, baby.
Oh no. Not the Dark Brotherhood.
You mean the DAC Chronicles? I have it misworded in my my files. Where is it? It's Jack Wall. Bro, we haven't even kicked to high gear yet. Fuck you. Wait for the xylophone. Fucking slammer. Oh, if you want to talk about action slammers. Why?
Freaking Sonic 3D Blast.
Goddamn Mass Effect music director. This is what you get. Woo! Oh my god. So fucking bad. BioWare to be behind the next Sonic game.
Same here.
No, we don't want that. That's EA, baby. Is that a liquor?
No.
Not the dog. It's a little bit. Oh no! I just run past them like every other game. Or, you know, this is RE4, they try to run in front of you for some reason. Mark. What the fuck? Did they kill the ones in here?
Mm-hmm.
Never mind. There was another one in the vents. Who could have foreseen? Yo, look at I'm telling you, look at the thick fucking juke action right now. And you doubted yourself. Never mind. Alright, I take it back. Oh, you should have used the verb.
One more.
You got him. Like skeet shooting. Yeah, this is terrible. I also don't remember what was the last you saved.
I don't recall.
Yeah, I would definitely try to avoid dying here.
Plan of action.
Oh yeah, the last time you saved was when you entered this whole new area, so yeah, I would definitely try to avoid dying. But like before the fucking boss fight.
I need to find more ink ribbon.
Yeah, you don't have one. Which I'm pretty sure there isn't one until like one of the later areas.
Yeah, the sewers.
Are you gonna look around the boss area?
No, it's cleared out.
You have to go through the little specials.
Well,
yeah, it's a good thing Dead Space has absolutely no backtracking. That is an absolute lie. It has tons of backtracking. It's like you go through some areas more times than I can fucking count.
This way.
Okay, get him. Was it the container with one bullet? Boom, boom, boom. Oh. Why no lights? You still need the crank? Well, clearly, because it's not checked off, but...
Yeah, I need it.
Little more shit to store. Man, who's fucking loaded up bag was that? Jesus.
Wait, that was everything here? Not even...
Yeah. It has a save point, but no ribbon for it. Hey, you wanted the original experience, baby. I was wondering why the lights were off. Well, can't be too far now from it. You had one board in the storage, I think. That's pretty much it.
Which one? So that one?
Okay. Yeah. The way it doesn't go to waste. There are no crimson heads in this game?
No, thankfully.
What the fuck, man? That guy's resilient. Yeah, gotta say anything when you don't have any ribbon. Can't be greedy. How many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man? I love the young people.
Oh, perfect.
Is that a critical?
Yep.
And a fucking random knife on the wall. Nice. Alright, sick. Hey, it's the guy. You remember that guy? The one with the no dick?
A sad, sad fate.
Yeah, dying dickless. Shitty way to go. Oh no, Mervin's gonna be ripped. Why is the East office still not cleared? What the fuck else is in there?
Let's find out.
What the fuck? What's that?
That might have been that zombie.
That one. Yeah, what else is in here? Oh, maybe it was that zombie. Maybe something in like one of the desks. There, is it clear now? Yeah, okay. It was literally not gunpowder. Only the best for you, Mervin. Shock.
Put him out of his misery.
Yeah, I would. Mervin, no.
Mervin's
Now teabag him.
Is that what you would do?
I mean, you can't teabag in this game. It was a door that needed that key somewhere. I just don't remember which one. There it is.
That's a heart key.
Isn't that what you have?
No, I have the diamond key. It's probably for the upper level. Yep.
For the linen room?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks like that was it.
Yeah, it's the right way. Could I? No.
Yeah, that liquor's still here.
Son of a...
Oh boy, yep. To be fair, I forgot until the very last second.
Like, I heard it and I was like,
crap. Yeah, that liquor's still there.
Use that until the next area, but whatever.
I'm violently shaking the handle when he's got the key right there. Saves. Space is what you got there. Extra space. Yeah, I don't remember where the weapons locker room was.
In the main hall. This is a nuisance.
What here? I got no arm. Stumbled into the wrong room. Yeah, I'm just. Oh my god.
Oh, was that a critical? That's what I needed.
Well done, man. Very carefully come out this door.
The question is, where to next?
There's a roll foam in there?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, can he go in that room?
No, I can't.
Risky still. I'd back up, because those are some white-ass swings. Got him once. Chicken legs. Takes a lot of bullets. Dangerous. Okay. Is it actually dead?
Yeah, it's dead.
Well, I don't have to worry about that one anymore. What's the red jewel even for?
Just open a box for later.
Get the shit out of me too.
beast ones. Clock tower is my next lead, but I just don't know where to access it from.
Oh, in the storage room, yeah. So you get to the clock tower?
Trying to remember if getting to the clock tower entails me it involves something with the library. I believe. Didn't hear anything. Nope.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. So strong.
I'm good to get checked there. Yeah.
Why is that one even jacked up? I don't get it.
Get it either.
I feel like it's definitely something back through the fucking lot, most likely.
You may be right.
You didn't get everything more. You also weren't able to go fully through the jail. Because you got that fuse, remember? Isn't that for the jail?
No, that was for the hallway.
You're right. Because the jail needs the...
needs the last little box thing.
Yeah. But you didn't get everything in the morgue. That's what I'm saying. So maybe there's something you missed in there.
seriously now too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've done so much.
Yeah. No. Locker.
Unlock.
Nice.
Not nice. There we go.
Damn, you hear that bitch outside? Maybe the roaches?
Doubtful.
There's something. Oh, flashback. Yeah, okay. A flashback. Let me just put them back in. It's only nice. Through the parking garage, what's that thing?
The
commission. You don't have that card. It's the thing, the dead guy.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah, what the fuck? There should be a few in the generator room. Then what's the next one? I got worried there's only one of those power counterparts in the generator. The guy that's there to fix the bell in the clock tower should have another. There's one in the generator room and then one in the clock tower. Where's the generator room? What's in the West office that you haven't gotten?
Oh, the other Matilda part.
Yeah, you're right.
And I can't get in through here without.
No, you need the dongle.
The dingle dongle.
What's that? That's the jack.
Wait.
Yeah, there's something in there, but I'm pretty sure. Oh no! It was the other hallway. The other hallway. You took care of that liquor.
Mm-hmm.
Can't get in through there.
Wait,
is that a door you've just never tried? No, because that just goes back to the main hall. Oh, but that's a floor of the main hall you haven't been to.
That's right. Okay.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Fuck. How the fuck did we? You walk past that like 5 times. All right. Gotta go back. Yeah, it's the third floor to the library, or the main hall. Okay.
Wait. Oh.
I asked you to do me a favor, also. I'll tell you after we're done.
Also, Felatio, you asked Dimitri.
Yeah, don't worry. It's not that big of a favor. The special favors I asked Dimitri, I trust you, but I'm doing it. Trust that guy, my life, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. He's one that's more willing.
Yeah, I trust him with my life. I'm gonna trust him with my dick. That's for sure, too. And resilient. There we go.
Just to be sure.
For sure, dead now.
That's right, I can't access that door because of those drawers.
Oh, is the jack in the way?
Yeah. Just took something here. I can
really oh, try. Fucking go back. Go back to the map. We're fucking stupid. Go back. Yeah, no, go back to where you literally saw that there was still... No, go back to the map. Yeah, the fucking...
My bad.
Mr. X. You have to get past him. I completely... I was wondering, I was like, isn't he supposed to, like, be here by now? Of course, you know what to do. First, you shoot his hat off, and then you.
You gotta get that achievement. Oh.
God damn it. No, it doesn't. Yeah.
Because I didn't examine it when I went through this area the second time around.
So I didn't show it to you, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Some body once told me. What's that for again?
Some sort of unlockable. I forgot. I never bothered getting all of them.
The chief's office.
Okay.
locked anyway. You need the hard key. That's what I like to hear. Okay, well.
Oh crap.
What?
I might have to fight them. Yep. Grit. Come on, Grit. Alright, whatever.
Aboard! Probably more ammo. Never. But he had a flashbang. He's still on the balcony in the east door.
Balcony first.
Oh, here you go, Leon. Looking smooth. What was in the storage room, anyway?
I forgot. But I'll get there when I get there.
Ah, there we go. Water.
Fine.
Oh, Zombonis. You know, when they figure out how to open the door. Okay. I'll trap yourself. There are enemies in there.
What the heck does Ben want?
Six storage. There's the the key. When'd you get that roll?
It was in that. It was in this
room. No.
Oh, that.
No, my man. Below it.
Yeah, it was in the. It was in this room.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck? Oh, that's a good. It's a good thing you got that. Please call it. That was me stretching.